Hi, I'm Dr. Foce. I'm one of the veterinarians at the Houston SPCA. I know most people might think we just treat cats and dogs here, but I wanted to let you know we do treat other animals, small little mammals like this one. This is Natasha. And Natasha, let's see, let me get her out of here. She had her little cheek pouch where she stores her food. It prolapsed, came out, so we had to tack it back in there, and now she's doing good. She's on the road to recovery. She should be available for adoption in a couple weeks. So Natasha will be available. We have other small mammals such as guinea pigs, rabbits, hamsters. So if you're interested at all, please come and visit the Houston SPCA or go online at HoustonSPCA.org.